Looking for it.
Wait, I'll be like 10 minutes.
Alright then.
10 minutes?
Yeah, I gotta go to shop. All right.
Your clock starts now.
See you soon.
Alright, see ya. Yeah, I just started to stream.
What the fuck is this camp? I hate it when people build camps that hurt my OCD. Yesterday I found one that was...
Bobby.
Hi.
You guys popped up quick.
Keep booting, but you can't come in. Keep booting, but you can't come in. Busy booting, but you can't come in. Guess you better let me be. Kind of busy, but you can't come in. Keep knocking and you can't come in. Keep knocking and you can't come in. Guess you better let me be.
I fixed the Arctic, it's just gonna take a minute to take over. No, I didn't do the outro comment. It said Red Chara. How's that for audio? Better? That's cool. I'll take you to cafe and buy you a real fine. Hey, Jack, I gotta do some riding. Soon we gotta come to a divide. I don't wanna continue cause the sign says all four wells. And I ain't going no further. Yeah, don't you stop me now. I don't want to commit no murder.
Welcome back, sir.
Yeah,
yeah, I figured.
It's okay with
you. While you go down there, I'm gonna go find myself that steel that I so desperately need. Man, I farmed steel for like a good 2 hours. Then the scorch beast beamed up. The queen actually like flew off the map, so I couldn't kill it. It all was one waste. And then we did 2 Project Paradise, so everything I farmed is gone. Here, mutant.
Always better.
Yeah.
Chara was here. She said she didn't leave real quick.
What? Yeah. Oh, you're answering the stream, Nero man. Mm-hmm. I get it. Better not be peeves in there. Just
peeves.
Good. Here. Good. Let me switch so I can actually read what's going on. Come to me, phone. Oh, look, some sheep is online. Who let the hag raven in again? Son of a bitch. Arctic, shouldn't you be busy saving your country from racism? If you're hearing anything, it's probably in the background, it's probably Mirella and her mom on the phone, being as laughing as possible. Oh, all right.
Ah. Steel, more steel, god damn it.
So there he goes. Just trying to figure out this audio thing. So I shouldn't be having feedback.
She went out to the shop for a bit. Should be back in a couple of minutes. So if we're lucky, in reality, she's back in half an hour.
Alright, turned off audio monitoring. There shouldn't be any more echo in my voice. The only thing I can think is because it was going to my speakers, it was doing that. Alright, perfect. Good to know. Right, let's go be mad for a day. You can pick up some steel on the way.
I'm gonna
a few more things and then we can work on nuking the map.
How far ahead are you with your quest for whatchamacallit? Hello.
Brotherhood is done. I just have to start the enclave, which takes about, you know, maybe an hour to do.
good luck with that. An hour.
I sprint it through pretty quick. The actual nuking process is the one that takes a while.
Yeah, but the enclave quest also takes a while. Unless you did the quest at
I forgot about the commendations. Yeah. No, for that I just server hopped, and that was pretty quick.
Yeah, but there's also the part at Camp McDonald's you have to do, which is quite annoying. And quickest way is probably kill the Scorch Beast. Get the 10 legendaries. But it's a bit of an annoying quest altogether.
And guys, if you don't get the joke, it's a wolf in sheep's clothing. Get it? Arctos. Sheep. Arctos. Sheep. Sheep. Arctos. Arctos. Sheep.
Camp McClintock, if you guys want to be.
Yeah, Camp McClintock is from New Vegas.
But since I always forget the damn name on the top of my head, I always refer to it as Camp McDonald's. Where are all these scorches coming from? Jesus.
Terminal.
Fill out my resident application fitness report, and then I'll deny every last one of them. See how they like it. Being judged, being locked out in the cold.
Do Looking for himself. Looking for himself. I was high up somewhere.
Aw, man, you're in the Bok Town. If you find a glowing behemoth, call me.
Split up and search for clues, gang.
Somebody say drugs?
Something? Hey, ready. Let's see.
What are you doing?
Jake's letter.
What quest are you doing?
I'm doing Mayor for a Day so I can get the All Rise Super Sledge, which is a heated.
How do you get that Mayor
sledge
for a Day?
You have to go to the municipal building and then you go to the top floor and the robot basically just says, hey, you're alive, come help us. And that's how that goes.
That's the one in Watoga, isn't it?
Yes. It's the Watoga Municipal Center.
Dude, that one is annoying.
Yes. Clues anywhere. Can only read this paper so many times. Oh, duh.
I don't have much longer. How do I know?
Dirt, motherfuckers.
There we go. Just didn't pick it up the first time.
Too late now. Isn't it? But maybe I can help you. Listening to this, whoever you are, you can't
undo
the wires.
Grab a moon if you want to get some steel.
But you can upload your likeness.
Can you give me like 5 minutes?
Software.
5 minutes. It's like a whole 4 minutes and 60 seconds.
I just want to restart my game real quick before I do that, because it's fucking crying at the moment. And while I'm at Wade Airport, I really want to pick up these paint cans here.
You got it.
Wait, are we going to Rocco or West Egg?
Lovely weather we're having. Yeah, if I disconnect randomly, that's why. If I disconnect randomly and the stream's still rolling, just log in and shut it down.
Man, that's fucking crazy.
Yeah,
so happy I don't have to deal with that kind of thing here.
Driving home, it was just a wall of water. It rarely happens, but just today, it was like, you could go maybe 20 miles per hour down the highway.
Actually, for the first time in my life, we went through a hurricane here last. It was, when was this, like December or something, I believe? Like, we had whole, bars that are like on the boulevard here. They are completely blew away in the wind.
Yeah, that happens.
Man, I got so much junk in my pockets and I'm still have 60 left.
Just get rid of all that junk in your trunk.
I hope we can still be friends.
I got a couple. I got like all my armor pieces have weak reduction. I'm so fucking crazy.
I'm picking up scrap for you, so you really agree.
Yeah, I'm gonna relog right now. Be right back.
That's very good.
My laptop is frying.
How much is that laptop in the window? The one that's on fire.
I think it's pretty close to catching on fire, to be honest.
Come on, if your laptop's not about to fry, you're not doing your job right.
Bizarrely. Like, mine is like... I freaking stuff under there just so it can have some wind moving under it. Some coolant.
Hello!
Welcome back, friend.
I almost got run over by a bike.
Did you smack him in the head?
Was it a tricycle?
No, fortunately he caught himself. He was trying to be all cool. Riding on under. It didn't go down well.
I guess you missed the tricycle trip.
Apparently so. What are you doing?
I'm doing mayor for a day.
Oh, I think, Joe is disconnected.
Yeah, he said he's rebooting real quick. You're never gonna be able to be in the same room at the same time.
Maybe you are, Joey.
How terrible. I don't think I could be that mean sarcastic. Waiting for him to comment in the stream because he still has it up.
Oh, streaming.
Yes, we are.
TV's up, so I can't watch it. Boo, Wendy. Boo.
Oh, you need this faith and trust
acting.
And a bit of pixie dust.
Mel and Rudy. Whoa! Can you close that window, please?
Yeah. Okay.
Watoga Municipal Center welcomes you to the future of tomorrow. Our automated staff would...
Is that you saying you muted, Drew? Because I can still hear you. All I hear is excuses, Red.
Yeah.
use my. Oh, our. Y'all is in it. No. Things are trying to eat my.
Ah, what have we here? Sir, this is a citywide software update for all municipal robots. This needs to be uploaded and broadcast from the uplink tower on the roof. Once you arrive there, I'll guide you through the process over the intercom system. I would call a maintenance crew to do this for you, but as I understand it, they would just murder you. And I, to my never-ending chagrin, was constructed lacking hands, so I'm afraid you'll need to do it yourself. You can conveniently reach the roof from this office. My sincerest apologies, I can't be of more assistance.
I talk with my echo, but where is the one I love? We three will wait for you, even till eternity. My echo, my shadow, and me.
Uplink tower from where you are now. You'll need to upload the software update into the terminal at its base. Then, wait for the broadcast and citywide reboot.
Seem like we're living in a memory.
Sir, there appears to be a glitch in the update software, which has misinterpreted the monitoring software as a virus. This has triggered a full building lockdown, and a security force has been dispatched to your area. Again, my sincerest apologies. I can't be of more assistance.
Unlucky, Drew.
Welcome to the future of democracy. Our.
Oh, I know that my life's Maybe.
Pistols do not.
Yeah, it's the same for us. I'll just snipe your arm real quick.
Should be better.
To be over encumbered. Although I'm not, but
if you hear static in the background, it's not static, that's rain.
Some bullshit. It's telling me I'm over encumbered and I'm not.
Thank you. honestly, I've always taken to calling over Cucumber, because it's just been fun. I did it.
You are now authorized to have the combination for the supply cache. 6, 7, 4, 7, 8.
All of that for this. So this one does 250. This one, 320. Really worried about that scorch beast, huh? Sassy, even when he can't speak.
I wasn't in a team on my side.
What salt is that?
Fucking trying to chase you guys all over the damn place.
It's in the same place.
It showed you guys in the municipal building on my...
Oh no, I was at the top of the municipal building and then jumped in. It was a good time.
Mr. Gutsy not taking fucking damage.
There you go.
that thing pissed off at you guys.
No, it's friendly to me. I'm gonna kill it anyway, but...
Well, it's pissed off at me now.
Flying away!
What is it with Scorch Beasts today, Jesus Christ?
Fucking running away from it.
Here I am giving you a perk.
Welcome.
I wonder where you got all those game tricks from.
Come on, Saul.
Bouncy, bouncy.
Eat him.
All right, what you guys want to do now?
I'm shooting this place up. I'm up for anything, man.
Okie dokie.
Time to get me some antiques.
I'm wasting my time with ghouls.
Did you get that hammer you wanted already?
I did. 90% reduced carry weight. Thing weighs like a pound.
Loaded one. Behind you guys, loaded one. For my antiquing.
Oh yeah, I collected scrap for you and then I died once, so it's, I have like 10 here that you can have.
It's all good, don't worry.
Well,
I do have a key.
I say die, more like shot to the fucking moon.
2.73, I'm not killing that.
I'm still on this.
But I'll do a run for sure. Not directly, but I'll do it.
Can you fix the blowout? Events we got going on. Wild mongrel horde.
Screw that. That can be anywhere.
Powering up the mon.
Sheep squash. Sheep squash. Follow me. Time to go herd some cows.
Here, sheepy, 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 sheepy.
It's see what stage we're on. I think we're still on the cattle stage, though. Ooh, this level of 15 had got his balls in doing sheep squash.
He probably 15. Knows his people, sign up.
Oh, I like the name of this one, Nuka-Cola.
Nuka-Cola, that's fantastic.
No, another dough.
No, don't you touch this one. You can have the others. This one's mine.
Sheep squashing in their heels.
Where are you going, Cola? Turn. 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 Nope.
Rebel! Okay. Bloat flies and blood bugs are not ideal when you're on melee.
Yeah.
You with Kaola?
Yeah, I am.
Too?
She decided to go her own way. Trying
yeah,
to ride
there's
her,
always
but
one tower goes there, goes its own way. This is the gathering spot for it. It's good. I hear a bell. The vat's not working.
Not working for me either. I think the cow just killed it.
Definitely wasn't me.
Both fine.
Four blood bugs coming around the corner right now.
Don't you touch my cattle.
Shit, mosquitoes.
Oh, I
think
did
like Sasquatch with sheep.
Sasquatch.
Okay, right here. Okay. You ain't got no legs, keep coming down. Thought that said sheep hammer for a second. I got really excited.
Now get rid of the evidence.
Oh, you killed Nuka-Cola? I was gonna let her live. I didn't care about the other two.
Sorry, I have to get rid of all the evidence. Did you see what I tagged you in? Well, you should. Well, I tagged you and Corin in it. You like that one, Corin?
Yeah.
Where the fuck?
Moving over to the another event.
Sure. Which one are we doing?
Wild Bill's, I think, I don't know, Buck's Den Beer House. Yeah, that sounds right. Oh yeah, it was on the screen. Cool.
I could have just had that one violent night. An automated
alert. Forgot what it was called.
That's actually a good place to go to. What's that? One of the best looking melee weapons.
Paulie says the loud music is what's pissing it off. So we can make a ruckus to draw here and set up an ambush.
Eat him.
Tell if some beast gonna put it into our good time. So we're fixing on blasting a jukebox and jamming on instruments loud if we can.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Even rigged up some old busted instruments to shake around. Beat on some of them
barrels. Let's go catch ourselves a man bear pig.
Make a proper ruckus. Something about all them half man, half sounds baby. Seems to send that son of a bitch into a blind rage. Any good hunters out there want to stop by and help us kill the night stalker tonight?
Half man, half pig bear.
Rewarded in all the beer and partying you can handle. This is just to repeat.
There was a legendary in there somewhere. Yes, there was.
Here, Drew, this is a weapon, a nice weapon for you. The war drum.
Yeah, I've used it before. We're all dead.
I'll put the turn on the jukebox. Do my part.
And they're back. What is this, a bomb?
I need to make a fucking screenshot of this.
That's what I was trying to do, but every time I tried,
there is a Wendigo in a sexy pose for you as well. Momo, come here a second. You
want to
have a laugh? Got a Wendigo in a sexy pose right here.
Here?
Right here, the glowing Wendigo.
Ah.
Of course she starts making her ruckus before we can make a picture.
Oh, hold
on.
Oh, wow.
He's been all sexy for us. It's fine.
Who is this?
Who's what?
This person next to you.
It's Drew. Drew is streaming at the moment.
Okay.
Hello.
Drew?
Yeah.
Your character looks horrible.
I know, that's fantastic.
I had to say that. Don't take it personally.
That's
too late. It's personal.
That's absolutely the point.
But yeah, fix that shit.
Well then, you guys had a great introduction. Ooh, there was a legendary here. Excuse me. And you, can you stop partying like that?
I'm gonna eat dinner.
It's really getting gross. Like we got the fucking smell of dead ghouls in here, and then you're like, oh wait, I know a trick.
What? She made it cooked ghoul, that's why I'm eating.
Stop rationalizing it, damn it. That's funny.
Chara?
Yep, that wasn't one of mine.
Distant.
Kitty?
Not quite yet.
Good Lord Almighty. Is that game not dead yet? Should be. He was ugly, but he wasn't a ghoul. Where's the goddamn women? I think I just thought. Come here, you guys.
I'm in the middle of something here. How does this work?
God bless you.
The funny sound, isn't it?
No, I'm talking about how
mouth pop.
My character looks when playing it.
Yeah, I love how they just shove it in their mouth.
Oh my god, there is so many cans outside here.
Can't get a schematic part.
Yeah, I know. I've tried.
Kitty?
When Dingo ate my baby.
Fuck you.
The squad running. I just hear the club.
Man, this is far the freaking experience. Lord.
I have to keep playing music. Like, where are they coming?
I know something!
Yes, Flynn, I know there's a flash flood warning. Thank you.
Stop turning off my G-Box, you motherfucker.
I love that I can one hit ghouls now.
Oh my god, I just got the chest that I've been looking for all day, sweetheart.
Is it when you go outside?
Yep.
Oh. Kill the Night Stalker barehanded. I am down for this.
Legendary! Get him!
Hold on, let me finish it off.
Ghouls! we're about to die.
Oh, yes. Why?
It's a real good way to get assorted crap, too.
Man, this was great for the frickin' stim packs alone.
Mm-hmm. Well, I have a new favorite random, event. Day on the farm. You can start driving nails in your coffin.
Think I'm gonna go first.
Already? You just got in!
What a punk.
I call shenanigans.
I was gonna say something funny, but my brain's dead.
Not anymore, you're not.
Yeah, pretty much. Anywho, I'll catch you guys.
See you.
See you, friend. You gonna be around tomorrow?
Yeah, no. I will be.
Nice. Off the hook tomorrow or what?
Yeah.
Ah, good. I'm off the hook tomorrow as well.
I
can be off the hook all day if I want to.
Awesome.
Oh, right. Friend. See you tomorrow.
Okey-dokey. See you later. Should I take all that and sell it? To a railroad. Can't be that railroad. To another railroad.
Man, I'm plundering this whole place first. Because barely anybody comes here.
I took my fair share of crap, including a lot of drugs to sell for extra caps. Yeah, we lost the Chara. She decided to have a personal life. It's weird.
Yeah, it's quite. I'm probably just sleepy as fuck. If I have to guess.
That's true. I always forget it's like 1 a.m. for you guys at least.
It's only 11, but for her at least, but she gets such a weird sleepy schedule. God knows when she slept last.
Stop up here before your next.
Oh, by the way, before we do anything else, do you want me to have a look at your ultra site set? If I can mod it for you.
Yeah, if you want to.
Yeah, sure. Because I got like tons and tons of fucking mods for that shit right now. Pretty sure I have the jetpack for it.
Did you want a Vampire's Death Call gauntlet?
Depends how many stars is it.
It's only one.
What else is on it?
It's
no, in that case, like, I
there's two.
Have an instigating mole miner gauntlet.
Gotcha.
And now that I have the healing factor, it doesn't really matter. Vampire doesn't really matter much. Oh great, I got spotted by ticks. I hate ticks.
Yes, Myth Graven, I did sell a plasma grenade.
Some junk.
And now I'm gonna sell all the drugs. in the dog food.
Reminder, any attempted five-finger discounts will be replayed and paid for with said finger.
Son of a... Fuck off. Shit, of course I'm diseased. I need to visit my camp real quick. Well, actually, I'm visiting yours because it's in a lot quieter area.
Yeah.
Find it.
Wanna buy some junk?
Amor, what do we have to snack on? Nothing.
Food.
Damn it. There's chips left. Nice. Oh, you got to be fucking kidding me. Oh. Drew, I'm gonna have to restart my game because my headset is about out of battery.
Oh, that explains why it's been getting kind of scratchy every once in a while.
The scratch is probably me because the I'm using the mic from the laptop.
Gotcha.
Because I'm playing a game on my phone at the same time. I'll be right back real quick. Just gonna have to restart to get back to my normal time.
It was interesting. /384 versus /374 10 damages. Well, I guess it's just you and me, guys, again. And these golfers. Let's do it. I missed. So much for ammunition.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear
you. Oh, no, I can mess around with my sound a little bit.
What about putting the turrets on like pedestals and stuff, but oh well, whatever.
Now hopefully nobody will hear an echo.
Oh, what the hell? Why are there four of them?
Come back!
I just wanna shoot you.
What am I hearing?
That's Drew that you're hearing. Son of a bitch.
Hello.
Howdy. There we go. That was interesting.
Excuse you.
And that's why I put a side door.
Almost locked yourself inside. Now. You gotta, let me see, drop your,
yeah, I gotta drop, oh, I can do it this way, yeah, wait, hold on.
You gotta actually, like, drop it.
Yep.
Free altar site.
I guess I'll just go drown myself then. Wait 1 second.
I can't use it. That lantern behind it is in my way.
Right.
At least something is not right.
Good now?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, because it's right behind it. Alright. We'll push it out of the way.
Okay, I have for this one. I can do a medic pump on the torso. And if you have pure yellow cake flux, I can do Tesla coils.
I doubt I do.
I can do the explosive. I thought I have more. Things.
Is it pure yellow cake flux?
Yep.
Nope.
I can do hydraulic braces and rusty knuckles, which are pretty pointless as well. Damn, I thought I had a lot more for the ultras.
That's alright, no biggie.
I shouldn't have put that on. There we go. Ta-da. I must have just like thrown away or sold them plans for that shit.
No big deal. Can watch anyone buy my crap yet? Nope.
See, what kind of crap do you have?
Nothing good. little breach and clear stuff. Do you want to try it? See if I get there in time to actually do the quest.
Go for it. I'll move to you. Somebody's excited.
Oh yeah, I have plenty of time. Cool. I usually get here with like 2 minutes left. This was a different quest, but hey, this is a lot of free ore, so whatever.
What kind of ore in particular were you looking for?
There's the one mine where you like go to the mine and you have to collect stuff before it collapses. I can't remember what that quest is called.
Oh,
it's over here.
Initial container batch unsealed. Additional containers queued for unsealing. Now. Warning. Additional containers closing on ringside.
These are empty for me, that's weird.
They're all empty for me too. You that thing just really fucking long story short, all these are empty.
Yeah, this is a bit of a waste of time, but I guess we'll stay for the quest reward.
Oh, they introduced a new patch. So it's not highly illogical that other stuff got broken. Did you all-nighter go? Shit. Hands down, best weapon I've ever had. Damn bomb.
What is it?
All-nighter gauntlet.
Yeah, but like, what part of it? Like, what's
just
the,
in general, man, like...
What's... Oh, it's not a legendary?
Yeah, it is an instigating one.
Oh, okay.
Bought it for super cheap, like...
Did you catch that? That was lightning.
Like, did not catch anything.
You did not hear that lightning.
Oh, I said that I got it for super cheap, like 300 caps. Ah! Suicide mole rat! That's you. Pretty sure with your build you're gonna do like a fuck ton of damage.
Oh yeah, it's not complete yet, but it's getting there, and the more, like, every perk I add to it just makes me do so much more. I guess you can only do this quest once? I don't know. Doesn't sound right to me. Yeah, because I have the unyielding stuff on, which is upping my damage, and I haven't even started on making it so more radiation does more damage. Jesus. Once that starts, oh boy. And that shit stacks.
Was that storm on your side?
Yes.
For a second, I was like, was this the game or was this on your side?
Nope, that's what we're hearing.
Where do you live, Andrew?
In New Jersey.
New Jersey. That's near Rachel, if I'm not mistaken. Yes. Allentown's New Jersey, right?
Allentown's well, there's an Allentown in New Jersey and an Allentown in PA. There's two. They're pretty much a couple hours apart.
Can't remember which is the one that's in Pennsylvania.
Still only a few hours from here.
Hello. What is this? I've never seen this house before. Is it a camp location? No, it's not. And this place is completely empty. I see how it is. Warren left and everybody, all our fans left with her.
Yep.
See how it is.
Hey Melissa, you still here? Because if not, I'm gonna end this.
It's time for a formal complaint with management.
Ooh, that's a lot of rats.
Yep. I saw your jump and I was like, yep. Kinda hurt. Nope. Now it's just me. Yeah, now it's just one person watching, so that would be me.
Alrighty. I'm just gonna end the stream and just play for funsies. Goodbye.
Ah, but I think Melissa's probably about to go home. Probably should not watch me anymore.
Ah, that's fair. We are tonight's entertainment.
dog bowl. Smokey, wake up! Oh, but I'm out of dog dreaming.
Mongrel horde, Baroness of Granite, the mole rat. Swarm of suitors, defend converted munitions factory.
Ooh, that is actually in shit. I need.
You wanna do that one then?
Yeah, sure. That is actually one of the nicest workshops you can get. I'm like starving in. Of thirst and hunger at the same time.
Do you have carnivore or herbivore?
Nope, but I'm good. I have the perk for the good doggy perk. Try it, and I have like 60 dog food on me.
This is someone. Someone's already set up camp here.
Yeah, that's why it's the defend one.
Got it.
But I like the rewards from these. Is it? I only see you and me.
Yeah, I don't think they're here. Look at there.
Well, in that case, I'm stealing whatever ammo he's made. Give me your ammo, friend. You're locked.
Felt like it was necessary.
Girl.
They're all running in the front now. My bad. There was a legendary there, I hit him once, he died.
That's fine. If you hit him, they fixed that.
Oh, did they? Elegant couches.
No idea what I got. was wondering what the fuck I was hearing. Was it you munching on corpses?
I told you I'm El Chupacabra.
If I had to guess, I got like the same. So you're in a lab coat with frickish.
I wasn't a spacesuit. But then I had to do some debugging on the stream, fixing my mic, so I went into a lab coat because I went into scientist mode.
You fear to think, Mr. Scientist. What's this here? We are actually near one of, in my opinion, one of the nicest camp locations in this game. Pretty sure we're gonna get a raider base later on. Ooh, you're contesting it.
I am, and his turrets don't know any better.
That's why we have this green area. As soon as that bar stops moving, somebody's here.
I'm just watching this turret flicker back and forth between being an enemy and an ally. It doesn't know what to do.
You don't have to stay near that thing.
Yeah.
They changed it. I call dibs if it's free for 5.56 ammo.
It was, you can have it.
Thank goodness.
You can have... There you go. There's 504. I'm keeping some of mine.
That's a lot. No, I ain't. Okay, where's the baggie? Where did you drop it, friend?
Oh, I'm coming back, hold on. It's right here.
Oh, I think I see it. There we go, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I appreciate that one. That would be quite the handful, madam. Screwdriver, gas canister.
What's up? What's up? What do you want? Oh, I
hate it. I'm hurting for screws and oil.
Ooh, I have a lot of screws and oil. Normally I sell that shit. You don't have too many. Crews I probably have in my vending machine. I'll take them out for you. Man, that sounds like one nasty storm over there.
Yeah, it's a good time.
Dog food. Nice one there. Alright, let me go check my camp, because I think I have a whole lot of the items in camp. So this is how it is, you're turning your back to me. Still need super sledges?
Yeah, I'll still take them. It's gonna take me a while to find a mod better than the one this currently has, but.
Oh. Here, girlfriend. Got two more. Wait, there's a legendary in there. Son of a bitch. Whatever screws I had in here, they are gone. But I'll still have a whole bunch. Where do? What the fuck? My vending machines are bugging. Can you check my vending machines?
They're empty for me.
They're empty for you. About this now. The fuck. Oh, then it's gonna be one or the other. Oh wait, I don't know. Check what I inventory. See what's in here. Doesn't make a difference. Well then, you're gonna get a stack of loose screws. One or the other.
Damn, you need a lot of shit to be able to build a decontamination shower.
Yeah. Took me a long ass time. I think this is 100 oil. How much do you need? Do you know?
Whatever you can spare. I only have like. Let me check and see what I have.
Alright, it's alright, it's alright. I shall drop a baggie here for you.
Alright, I'll fast travel back to you. I have 8 oil.
Yeah, well, that, we're gonna check this out. Here's a couple of loose screws and some. Where's the bolt? There is a bag, like, right in front of my vending machine.
Okay. Lovely. Thank you.
You're welcome. Like I basically gave you half of what I have on both my